For the past few months, Big Sky Cheese's special use permit application has been under review by both the Zoning Board of Adjustments and the Cascade County Board of Commissioners. On Christmas Eve, Montanans for Responsible Land Use filed a lawsuit against the Cascade County Board of Commissioners for violation of public process. The Montanans for Responsible Land Use claim that the commissioner's refusal to take public comment into account at the November 21st meeting is a violation of public process. Prior to the meeting, the Zoning Board of Adjustments approved Big Sky Cheese's special use permit application with 17 added conditions. Big Sky Cheese appealed 9 of those conditions. County commissioners then reversed 4 of those, modified 4 others, but remained firm on the one about operational hours. But Montanans for Responsible Land Use submitted a letter to the Zoning Board of Adjustments in response to Big Sky's appeal. They tell us it was never included in the information the county commissioners based their decision on. Now, we've reached out to both sides. The Montanans for Responsible Land Use say they're not doing interviews at this time, and we still haven't heard back from the commissioners.